Question for you.
Huh?
In the event that Mary can't, let's say she goes in the hospital or something, who do you want to manage your money? Who would be the second in line? Help take care of you. Would you want it to be me?
Yeah.
Can it be me?
Yeah.
You trust me?
Yeah.
Love me?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Prove it.
I do.
Please call the department store at 1-888.
I love you so much.
3555.